Yes! You say are pretty good. Okay. Excellent. Pretty good. And how do you ask about how are you? Again, how are you? Sometimes we say, how are you doing? What's up? Okay? How's life? Same like how are you? Okay? So try to use many, many vocabulary and words to ask the question and also to answer. Because the common, if you speak to a friend, how are you? I'm fine, thank you, and you? He knows that you remember from the book, it's no feelings. Okay? And sometimes, how are you? You can say, oh, I am hungry. You can say that. Not fine, I'm not fine, I'm hungry. Oh, I am tired today. I teach many schools today in the university. I am tired. Can. Not always I am fine. If I'm tired, I must speak, oh, I'm very tired today. I teach since 9 o'clock in the morning in the university. Okay? No. And how about your day? How about your day?
I'm tired from work.
I'm tired from work. Oh. Go and have relax after a class, okay? Alright? Understand?
Yes.
Again, I can say, if you ask me, how are you today? I say, oh, I'm pretty tired. I teach since 9 o'clock in the morning. And how about your day? How about your day means, how are you today? How about your day? Okay? How about your day? And when I ask, I'm great, I'm pretty good. And how about yourself? How about yourself means also how are you? Okay? So many expressions, but it makes the conversation spicy. Okay, it makes the conversation interesting and spicy. Right? Yes? How's that spicy? Pet. Okay? Yes, sometimes. Okay? So try to add feelings. You can say, I'm hungry. I didn't have dinner. Okay? Alright? Okay, any questions? Understand?
Yeah.
Mr. Semper, understand?
Yes, I understand completely.
Excellent. Huh? God?
Yes.
90%?
No. 80%. Hey.
Very good. Okay. Okay. In your first class, don't worry if you don't understand everything 100%. But with practice, you will get more. You will understand more. Okay. Eng an great sanuk magmar. Okay. You will learn. You study at home. Practice with your friends. You will learn. But if you only come here, open the book, and go home, never practice, you will never learn. Okay? You spend here 2 hours, okay. You can go home, eat and sleep today, okay, or Facebook 2 hours, okay. But next day, when you come back from work, please work, look at your notebook and book and practice what we study. Okay? Alright. Let us see what we said here about. How's life, Eddie? Ask me.
She asked me.
He's not teacher. Only one teacher here. What do you want? Sorry? What's up? Yeah, what's up? Same all this, how are you? Okay? What's up? What's happening? You can say also, what's happening, Eddie? Okay? Alright?
Eddie, why you are for the projector? Why you are for the projector?
Why my projector?
Close.
Why close?
Off.
It's not close.
Off.
Now it's on. Why I close projector? Why I don't use projector?
No. Not close projector.
Why not close projector? You want to close projector?
Yes.
Very easy. Can you close projector, please? Yeah. This is how you close projector. Okay. Thank you. When somebody says thank you, what do you say?
Thank you.
Huh?
You're
welcome. Okay. You're welcome. Oh, my pleasure.
My pleasure.
Okay. All right. So all these are, how are you? How are you doing? How's life, Eddie? What's up? What's happening? Okay. In slang, if we are very good friends and we don't want to speak long time, how are you doing? We say, howdy. Howdy.
Howdy.
Yeah, means how are you? Okay. Hey, why howdy? You never hear about this, right?
You can spell.
Okay.
How
can you spell, please?
Can you spell, please?
Okay. Yes. Howdy. Howdy. Yes. Howdy.
Oh.
I was going to write in the projector. Okay. Howdy. H-O. But this is very slang, like only with friends, people you know very well. Okay? But it's a university, but for me, no problem. If some student in university come and say, Professor Eddie, howdy, no problem for me, but maybe some people have problem. Okay? Because howdy is very casual. Okay? Is that right?
Yeah.
Very good. Howdy. You can say hey instead of hi. Instead of hi or hello, you can say hey, howdy. Hey, howdy. Howdy. Hey, Emmy. Hey, Nancy. Howdy. Okay? Fast. All right. Okay. All right. Take 10 minutes to break. You can do whatever you like in 15 minutes. Dancing, singing, reading, eating, drinking, okay? Or practicing English with teacher. Okay? All right. Did you understand today?
Yes.
Sure. Okay, excellent. And you?